Hi, my name is Luke Hart, Technical Training Instructor at Muncie Power Products. Today I'd like to talk about our new A20 Series Power Takeoff. The A20 Series PTO introduces a new, unique, rotatable flange for more flexibility when mounting a hydraulic pump. This new flange is easily adjustable without any concern of damaging the shaft seal. To adjust the flange, begin by removing the four bolts holding the metal ring and flange in position. After the bolts are removed, you can easily rotate the flange until you have found the position ideal for mounting your pump. To determine your flange position code, find the letter that is centered with a set of dots. Our arrangement shown here would be P3. Once you have found the proper arrangement, place the metal ring back into position and properly torque the four bolts to 22 foot-pounds. Now you're ready to mount your pump. If you have multiple trucks that require the same flange arrangement, be sure to write down the flange position code used. You can set other PTOs to this arrangement before installing, or to make it even easier, you can now order the PTOs with this flange position code and we will ship it to you preset to the arrangement you need. Just add the flange position code to the end of your A20 Series PTO part number. If you have any questions about the A20 Series PTO, or the new flange, please visit our website or call our customer service team at 1-800-367-7867. Thanks for watching.